Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 123. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 123. It says, in the solution of the system of equations, x plus 2y equals 9 and 2x minus y equals 8, what is the value of y? And we have a few choices. Since they don't give you x also, it's tougher to just plug stuff in and see what makes both of them true. If we also had x, we could do that. So let's go ahead and solve it for y. What I'd like to do is cancel one of the variables when I add the two equations together. You could cancel the x's or the y's, doesn't matter, it'll get you the same answer in the end. I like to cancel the y's because they already have opposite signs. It's gonna make it a little bit easier. It's really about the same either way. So let me bring the first equation over just as is. Nothing will change. X plus 2y equals 9. And the other equation, I'm going to bring it over, but everything's going to get multiplied times 2. That'll give me a positive 2y and negative 2y. Same number in front of one of the variables, but opposite sign. So 2 times 2x is 4x. 2 times negative y is minus 2y. 2 times 8 is 16. Now if I add these together, x and 4x is 5x. 2y and negative 2y cancel, which is very good. 9 and 16 is 25, positive 25. Divide out the 5 to solve for x. And 5x over 5 is x. 25 over 5 is 5. Now careful, we solve for x the way we did it. That's one of the answers, but it's not the answer to the question they're asking. They want to know what's y. So take the x as 5. We can put it back into either of the original equations and find y. Let's just do the bottom one. No special reason you should get the same answer either way. 2 times x will be 2 times 5 minus y equals 8. 2 times 5 is 10. 10 minus y equals 8. Well, 10 minus how much is 8? Y must be 2. 10 minus 2 would make 8. 8 equals 8. And sure enough, 2 is one of the options. So the answer for problem 123 is option B.